you're going to keep the elbows just a little bit bent the whole time, because keeping them completely straight turns this much into a bicep movement. To keep the tension on your pecs, keep the arms a little bit bent, and always pause at the bottom and the top of the movement.